Spent a fair bit of time with the coach and actually looking at their form, how they're performing in the last few tournaments, and basis that you're looking at how, you know, how to get the players in. Of course, the process is very fair, and in a sense, you can only decide the strategy closer to when the picks happen. But we have a clear thought process on who we want. Actually, you know, we want to replicate the win this year, but not the tension of last year. It went down to the wire, you know, in the semis, I remember, and hence we want to make it easier one this time. And we've got a great player with us, our coach is fantastic, and hopefully the luck of the draft goes our way, so we'll have a strong game.